बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। आई एम मेजर जनरल रिटायर्ड परवेज़ अहमद, प्रेसिडेंट पाकिस्तान सोसाइटी ऑफ हीमाटोलॉजी। पाकिस्तान सोसाइटी ऑफ हीमाटोलॉजी हैज़ दी ऑनर ऑफ होल्डिंग इट्स 23rd एनुअल मीटिंग फ्रॉम 4 to 6 February दिस ईयर। द सोसाइटी इज़ कमिटेड टू प्रमोट अवेयरनेस एंड इन्हांस नॉलेज एंड स्किल ऑफ हीमाटोलॉजिस्ट। Due to COVID-19 pandemic and based on feedback of its members, this year the meeting will be a virtual event. Though it's a virtual, but would have interactive and live discussion, talks by eminent national and international experts, case discussions, research presentations, and poster presentations. Due to high prevalence of various diseases and keeping in view our requirements, all relevant areas of hematology will be covered, like red cell diseases, thalassemias, bleeding disorders, lymphomas, blood transfusion, and bone marrow transplantation. In addition, there will be two special areas that are being covered this year. There will be a special session on consultative hematology, having talks by experts in the field of gynecology, pediatrics, intensive care, and gastroenterology. There will be a dedicated session on best research paper presentations. I'm sure the wealth of knowledge will help developing expertise in prevention, diagnosis, and management of blood diseases. I warmly welcome you to the HemCon 2021 and wish you a very rewarding academic event. Looking forward for your active participation in HemCon 2021. Thank you.